morning students, I am Parmla from DAV Public School. Today we are reading chapter 8, lesson 6. The three orders. Yesterday I told you about the three orders. It was divided, society was divided into three parts. One is the clergy. I hope you remember. Another one is nobility. And third one, the peasant. Clear? So here we are talking about the peasantry. Same thing I told you about peasantry. Okay, it was only the third. White was divided. Third order was divided into again two parts. One is free peasant. I just remind all the things. Another one is serf. So now we are talking about the serf. Earlier I told you it was fixed that all the revenues they paid, maximum burden on the serf peoples over there. So many restrictions were imposed on serf. While the free peasant were free from such restrictions, they were free from restriction, but they are having some restrictions over there. So serf were ill-treated, I told you that, and were forced to labor 12 to 16 hours per day. They forced to 12 to 16 hours per day. They did the labor over there in this time. So feudalism was regarded as a central pillar of medieval European society. Feudal is a German word which stands for land or an estate. Here, now we are talking about the medieval people whose the life of craftsmen, day in the life of craftsmen. Craftsmen were very skilled person. They performed their activities under the supervision of guild, and trading guilds control their activities. Guilds supervise their activities, also took care of their needs. Now we are talking about French serf. This word is considered in the French language and in France. So they cultivated the land belonged to lord. Much of production from these land was given to the lord. They also had to work belong exclusive to the land. They were given no wages and also can leave the estate without the prior permission of their master. They can't leave the place without the considered master. Is that clear? So they could not marry their child according to their wishes. The lord could decide about their fate. As a whole, their life was full of misery. So here I want to tell you about the WD horns. WD horns, according to WD horns. He said that feudalism was a system by which lord granted their vassals land in exchange for military services and personal loyalty. Same as in the words of H.F. Jigler, feudalism may be defined as political and social order of society that decentralized public authority and assigned responsibility rather than vest them in central authority or government. So students, is it clear about the serf and the free peasant? They were free from the any restrictions, and they were free from like this how many hours work over there and all. Only the burden of having on the serf people. So keep in your mind east and everything. Again further I'll tell you regarding this chapter. Today this much is enough. So you make the notes. Have a good day.